I'm doing the French fry right now for our McDonald's, homemade McDonald's meal, and I've taken them out of the oven. They're all lined up, and I start them over so they can cook on the other side. So these are the McDonald's French fries that I make, and I bake them in the oven for 20 minutes. I cut the potatoes in little sticks and 20 minutes in the oven on each side, and then I turn them over, and they're just the kids love them. Right, Zoe?
Mm-hmm.
So, they're a little, they're not deep fried, so they're just kind of fried.